Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everyone.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
How about you, ma'am?
And you, ma'am? I am pretty well. Thank you. Okay, Tia, you as the captain of the class, lead your friend to pray.
Okay, ma'am. Friends, let we begin our meeting today with pray, begin. Finish.
Okay, thank you. Okay, the first one, I will check your attendance. Eka?
Present, ma'am.
Who is absent today?
Devi, ma'am.
Why?
Not yet. Join.
Maybe she is sick, ma'am.
Oh,
I don't know.
See. Okay, here, I want to show you a special video. It's about ice breaking. I will share the screen.
I will give an example. Break one. Break two. Okay? Can you do it? Let's do it together.
Okay, everybody. Let's try to do brick lab. Are you ready?
Ready, ma'am.
Ready.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, unmute your audio, yeah? Okay, brick one. Brick two. Okay, once more, brick one. Brick two. Okay, give applause for us. Do you remember what have we learned last week? Nobody knows. Okay, Tia Hasbi, what we have learned last week?
We learned about analytical, ma'am.
Okay, is it right, everybody?
Yes.
Analytical exposition. Tia, what is analytical exposition?
I think to persuade the listener, ma'am, about one case.
Okay, that's right. Yeah, and then who knows what is the social function of analytical exposition? Ruli? Do you know what the social function of analytical exposition?
To convince the audience.
Okay, right. Ruli and Nurhayati said that to convince the reader. Okay, thank you. Now, we will learn about personal letter. Yeah? We will learn about personal letter here. Personal letter, we have three purpose. Yeah? Can you see my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. We have three purpose in our learning material today. The first one, you can different between social function, generic structure, and also language feature of personal letter. And the second one, to find the contextual meaning that relate from the social function, generic structure, and also the language feature. And the last one, to make or to arrange a personal letter that you have to send to your friend. And here you must send the letter to your friend using email. Okay, here I want to show you a video about personal letter.
What is personal letter? Personal letters are letters you write to people you have already known well or been familiar with, such as family members, friends, classmates, or pen friends. Jadi, personal letter adalah surat yang kita tulis untuk orang-orang yang dekat atau familiar dengan kita, seperti anggota keluarga, teman-teman, teman sekelas, atau sahabat pena kita. The purpose of personal letter are: first, to tell good news or bad news, untuk menceritakan berita baik atau buruk. Second, to tell about experience or activities, untuk menceritakan pengalaman atau kegiatan. Third, apologizing or giving advice, meminta maaf atau menasihati. And the last one, asking for help, meminta bantuan.
The video, it's about personal letter. Now, I want to give you chance. Who want to give question or can you get the point from the video? Do you have any question?
Ma'am, I wanna ask.
Okay, Eka.
Is it email termasuk personal letter bukan mail?
Is it email termasuk personal letter or not? Who wants to answer? Who wants to ask about personal letter? Is there any question about personal letter? Before we continue our learning material, who wants to ask? Tia, do you have any question?
Ma'am, what is the structure, ma'am, that we use in a personal letter?
Okay, generic structure of personal letter, yeah? Tia still don't understand what is generic structure of personal letter. Want to try and answer the question?
The dead, maybe, ma'am.
Okay, Nurhayati, let's try.
The dead, ma'am. Address, ma'am.
Address. Next.
Sender, maybe.
Sender, right? Next.
Body of letter, ma'am.
Body of letter. Salutation.
Opening, ma'am.
Opening. And
closing.
And closing. Is there generic structure? Enough? Okay. Yeah. Is it clear, Tia?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let's check your answer, yeah? Here, Tia asks, yeah, what is generic structure of the personal letter? Okay, you said that the last one is closer, but here there are two parts, yeah? Did not you say in the answer? They are complementary clause or salam penutup. And the last one, don't forget to put your signature. Is it clear, everyone?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
May we give our name in that beside or below signature?
Yes, of course. Yeah, you must put your name. Yeah, in order your friends know it is you. Yeah, so you after you write the signature, you must put your name, not only your signature. Is it clear, Tia?
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Is there any question? No. No one? Okay, now I have something. You can open your student worksheet. And here I want to show you. I have sent this student worksheet in Google Classroom. Okay, in your student worksheet here, you have to match between expression and the purpose. For example, number one, I'm so happy to share this with you. And what is the purpose? The purpose is to share good news.
Good news.
Okay, who want to try answer number two? Yulistri, can you see my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, who can answer?
Me, ma'am.
Okay, let's try. Nurlaili.
To thank the person, ma'am. Is it
to correct? Thank the person. Okay, that's right. Yeah, thank you so much for remembering me. Purpose is to thank, yeah, the person. And the last one. Okay, I'm sorry, but I have to tell you. Who want to answer the question?
Me.
Okay. Rani?
Rani. Okay.
Yes.
To give a bad news.
To give a bad news. Is it right? Yes, yeah. To give a bad news. Next, you must do the next test. It is the second test. I have a personal letter. Open your student worksheet. You can find this letter. And here, you must answer the question. I will give you 20 minutes to do this essay, and after you finish your work, please send to Google Form. Yeah, that I have given the link to you. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay,
I think time is up. Have you sent your answer?
Yes,
ma'am. Have you sent your answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you finished?
Yes.
Have you finished? All of you finished? Send the answer. Okay,
yes,
now.
Okay.
Now, let's check your answer together. Yeah? Number one, what personal letter does each sender write? Who can answer the question? Number one. What?
May I see the text, ma'am?
Okay. This is the text. Here, the number one, what personal letter does each sender write?
Me, ma'am. Tia.
Okay, Tia.
I think about John's passing away so suddenly.
Is it right, everyone?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Yeah. And then number four, what pronoun is used in writing the personal letter provided in the text? Who want to try?
Hey, ma'am.
Yes?
Devi, ma'am.
Okay, Devi.
Use first and second person pronoun.
Okay, good. Okay. Devi, are you sick?
Yes, ma'am. Little
okay,
bit sick.
Get your son, yeah?
Okay.
Devi. Okay, the last one is, what information can you put in the heading of personal letter? Please provide evidence. Want to try answer?
Me, ma'am.
Okay.
The deep sorrow, ma'am, because the sender wants to express condolence to John's parents. Is it right, ma'am?
Okay, Nurlaili, that's right. Yeah?
Okay, ma'am.
Deep sorrow. Okay, now I ask you to make a personal letter, but not now. You can make in your home. Please make a personal letter that you send to your friend. The topic about maybe you can write about COVID-19. Up to you. And you have to send to one of your friends and also to me using email. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, it is clear.
Okay, good. And then don't forget to answer the question in the quizzes link. I have written quizzes link in Google Classroom. You must answer the question. And I will wait you to answer the question in quizzes link on 4 p.m. today. I will wait you on 4 p.m. today. Please, nobody come late. Okay, that's your text. And I want to know, what is our learning material today? Okay, Devi.
About personal letter, ma'am.
Personal letter, yes. Yeah. We have learned about personal letter. Is there something difficult, everyone, for the personal letter material?
Ma'am.
Nur Hayati, yes.
Okay. May I ask question, ma'am?
Okay, of course.
What is the tense that we use to make personal letter, ma'am?
What is the tense to make personal letter? Yeah,
yes, ma'am.
Okay, I have explained what is the tense that we can use to make personal letter. To make personal letter, we can use simple present tense and also simple past tense. It depends on your condition. Can you get the point,
yes, ma'am.
Hayati?
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Okay, thank you.
Now, we are in the end of our meeting. Tia, lead your friend.
Okay, friend. Before we closing our meeting today, let's pray first. Pray, begin. finish.
Okay, thank you, Tia. Okay, everyone, thank you very much for your attention. I hope all of you in well condition. Don't forget to wear your mask when you go any place. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Good morning. Bye.
See you next week.
See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.